Hey guys, Grassman here. Playing more Clash Royale. We're gonna do the Mega Knight Rage Challenge. Nice. I was getting 15,000 gold right there. Okay, so we're gonna start the challenge. You won't like him when he's angry. Mega Knight is permanently raged. Build your deck and battle. 3 losses and you're out, but you will have a chance to reset your losses and continue your final reward. Okay, so he's a force in the deck. Is this good? Possibly a little expensive? So if I put freeze in, what would I be taking out? Probably don't use wizard. Just organize it. Can't move the Mega Knight. Okay. Looks good. Let's get going. Remember guys, if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, leave a comment. Trying to distract that one. That didn't work. Which isn't going to be very good because everyone's got Mega Knight. It's a negative 2 trade, but it completely destroys the Witch plus puts a Mega Knight in the field. Dang it, that's annoying. I should probably use, like, P.E.K.K.A. instead of the Royal Giant. I think I'm gonna make that change. Because P.E.K.K.A. will also be able to kill them, right? There we go, GG. Oh, I forgot to change back. Well. Having such a strong card Rage means if you can get it off without them being prepared, you'll just take a tower easily. Tried to say good game, but then he played a guy. Yeah, I expected that. That's so crazy unfair. And what the hell is up with the bomber's health? Jesus. It's a skeleton, it doesn't have that much health. What the hell? Okay, what the heck? It quit targeting one thing to target another one. My guys never do that. They're like, oh, let me fucking go over here. That's so unfair. Fuck this. Not gonna be more than one. The hell order is it using? I want by level. I want to know where the cards are. Anything else? I think this is pretty good. Princess there. See how this fares. You fool, you didn't expect the freeze. It's the thing about Rage Mega Knight, it does way too much damage. Thank you. Did I take damage there? I guess the E was got one hit on my tower. Trying to fake out my Tesla. I really shouldn't have logged there. I had no reason to do that. Come on, why is that one shutter? I'm gonna do P.E.K.K.A. Mega Knight. It's P.E.K.K.A. Mega Knight. Oh, you have Mega Knight? I have Freeze! Be freezed! Lock on, yes. Okay, look at that. That is very clearly on the King Tower. Why did it not freeze? They need to either actually change the size of the towers, or just the skins to fit. That's so un- it's... So if I look and put my spell on the tower, and then the tower isn't actually affected. Why does everyone use this skin? This one and the Mega Knight one are way out of proportion. This one and the Mega Knight one look like an entire square bigger than they are. We're dead now. We're dead now. There is nothing I- How is this fair? Are we even now? And he's got more elixir, lovely! You just bring it out of the nether realm, how about you? Surrender, just give me your tower. Son of a bee. You know what a white flag means, right? Or are you that stupid? He's that stupid. Dumbass doesn't know what a white flag is. And he's an asshole. Lovely. I love playing with these people, Supercell. Thank you a fucking lot. I love playing with taunters. I love playing with people you should have banned 3 years ago. Kong the dog, okay. He doesn't know how Pekka works, right? He's got balloon, skeleton barrel, mirror. That's not gonna work. Congratulations, you played yourself. Is there attack? Is there damage increased while they're raged? I don't know this, I don't remember. Yeah. What are the chests? I kind of want that. I really want that emote, but... Get a legendary if I get 2 more wins. Thanks for targeting him, that makes my life a lot easier. I don't think any card can, other than maybe Pekka, can beat a Rage Mega Knight 1-1. And now they're both on your King Tower, you fool! GG. He's at 2,000, 1,000, dead. Twelve Electric Spirits. 35 Gold to the Goblins. Come on, one more battle. No, not Tesla. That was supposed to be Mega Knight. Lovely. Yeah, I definitely wanted to activate his King Tower. I don't know what kind of deal is. Please tell me I win this interaction. God damn it. And now we lose the game. That is how close it can be. And now we lose the game. There's just not a goddamn thing we can do. Why did it jump? That's so unfair. I was so close. Fuck. I was so effing close to having his tower. 100 fucking gems? So what, you can give me another 3 losses? No fucking way. Jesus. I'm not gonna pay 100 gems to get back in your shitty challenge. I'll pay you 25, maybe. You need to realize when they're asking for too much. Anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed. I don't need anything else to do. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.